Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson for Cajon. As you probably know, I like to translate Latin rhythms from South America to Cajon. And that's the same that I will do in this lesson. Two rhythms this lesson. One is called Samba Dilatada and the other one is called Ciranda. And a few weeks ago, I had the pleasure to invite great friend of mine, Ivison Santos, and he showed me these rhythms. And the first rhythm that I want to share with you is the Samba Dilatada. And the way Ivison played it on Sabumba, that's the way we are going to play this on Cajon. Sabumba is actually a bass drum. With one stick, with a dot, you play the bass notes on top. And on the other hand, you have a small stick and you play the high notes, the bacalhau, and it plays the pak, pak, the high notes. So we will do the same at the cajon. The bass notes we will play, of course, in the middle of the cajon, and the high notes we will play here. Let me first play this rhythm, and then I will explain it slowly. It's like this. One, two, one, two, two. So, the left hand is playing three strokes. The first one is on the first beat, and the second one is just before the second beat. So if you have the beat, one, two, pa, 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 pa. Yes, so on the beat, and the second one just for the second beat. The third note he's playing is between the second beat and again the first beat. So you get one, two, pa, 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 pa. That's the rhythm. So only one, two, and. Only this. Now, the other hand is actually playing the bass notes, and it's actually a kind of samba pattern which is played on the third surdo in some of the samba schools of Rio. And the first note is on the second beat, and the second note is just before the first beat. So you have one, two, one, boom, 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 boom. So on the second beat and just before the first beat. So you have one, two, one, one, one. Yeah? The second bar, it also starts on the second beat, but then it plays two notes. The first one is directly on the second beat, the second one is directly after the second beat. And the third note is again just before the first beat. So the second bar is like this. One, two, 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 two. Yeah, on the cajon. One, two, one, 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 one. Yeah. So if I make this combination, it sounds like this. One, two, and. Like this. And you will notice that the strokes with the left hand come between the strokes of the right hand in the second part. So the first part starts with, that's easy. Then the left hand is coming again, like this. And the second bar, it also starts with the left hand. Then the two strokes are coming with the right hand. Then one high note again with the left hand and one with the right hand, and then you are back at the beginning. So in a slow tempo, it's like one, two. Yeah, of course you can play this faster and with a triangle. It sounds very nice. Okay, let's go to the second rhythm. The second rhythm is called Ciranda. It's also a rhythm from Pernambuco. The first one is also a rhythm from Brazil, Pernambuco. And the first stroke of this rhythm is a bass note. And it is actually played when you play Ciranda. There's a alfaia, a bass drum. It's very often used in maracatu, but also in Ciranda. A bass drum, and it plays an open tone on the first beat, just doom. Then in this rhythm, normally it plays three strokes on the beat closed, so doom, tuk, 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 doom, tuk. That's all. We will use only the first open tone, and we will play it as a bass. Now, after this bass, we will continue playing the caixa pattern. And the caixa pattern is actually like this. One, two, so, what happens when we translate this rhythm to the cajon is the first beat, we play the bass, then two soft strokes, and then an accent with your left hand. So you have, yeah? After this, again, two soft strokes and a loud accent with your right hand, you will have this. Again, then again two soft strokes and then an accent with your left hand. It's like this. Again, then again two soft notes and an accent with your right hand. But on this note, often on the caixa, the snare drum, they play a roll. So they play actually a kind of double tempo. So if you play this very slow and you play the rhythm in, that's the roll that they play on the caixa in the end. So in a slow tempo, it's like, now this rhythm is not really fast. So you can play it in a slow tempo. It should be a little bit faster than I just played, but for explanations, I hope it's more easier to follow. This roll in the end of that the caixa is playing, it's not always coming. So you can also play. Like this, you can play it without this roll, but they like to play this in Ciranda, so sometimes they put this roll in between, and it sounds like this. One, two. Yeah, this is how you can play Ciranda. I hope you like these rhythms. I hope you can use them. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.